Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. In the previous episode, we worked on custom font using Google Font. And today, we'll use custom font using font face in CSS. First of all, we need the font that we're going to implement in the site. In this tutorial, we will use the font called Roboto. And the format of this font is TTF. To make this font compatible in all browser, we have to use other font formats too. So you can open other tab and you can search font converter. Normally, I use this site online font converter. So if you want this site, you can click on them. And you can click on this font face, click on select font, you can choose the file, then click on save your font and download attachment. You can then extract this zip file and then you can copy all of this converted font and add them inside your fonts folder. Also, you can open this CSS file in your text editor. You can copy all of this CSS and add them inside your main.css. You can then change the path based on your project. So in my case, it is one step above and all the fonts are inside this fonts folder. So I can use something like this. Now you can add this font family wherever is needed. For now, I will add them in body, saying font 16px and the line height is 1.8, the name of font family and sans serif. Once done, you can then refresh the site and you should see a Roboto font over here. Great. This is the end of this session. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.